Welcome to Craven Park. In today's match in National League Division 1, Hope Easton Rovers versus the Salford City Reds. And Hope Easton Rovers extend a warm welcome to the officials, players and supporters of Salford. I'd like to remind you our bar and refreshment facilities are open to all home and visiting supporters. Today's executive match day sponsor, Simpson Seafoods, would like to welcome Mr. Walter Simpson and his party here today. I'd like to thank him for his continued support of the club throughout the season. The teams for today's game, Hope Easton Rovers, number 1, Linton Stocks, number 2, Ray Farrell, number 3, Paul Parker, sponsored by Dennis Butler Limited, number 4, Nick Lindley, sponsored by the Kingston Arms, number 5, Alistair McLaren, sponsored by SOS Office Supplies, number 6, Paul Manson. Number 7, Nathan Tadai. Number 8, Richard Wilson. Number 9, Andy Ellis. Number 10, Adam Sullivan. Number 11, Craig Poucher, sponsored by Southcote Lane Carpets. Number 12, John Aston. Number 13, Anthony Siebel. The substitutions for Hope Easton Rovers, number 14, Ray Henry, number 15, Dean Andrews, number 16, Nakari Izu, number 17, Paul Fletcher, sponsored by Malcolm West for Chris Turks, and the Salford City Reds, number 1, Jason Flowers, number 2, Wes Davis, number 3, Stuart Littler, number 4, Andy Kerr, number 5, Danny Arnold. Number 6, Cliff Bedley. Number 7, Gary McClinch. Number 8, Neil Baines. Number 9, Mark Alker. Number 10, Andy Curley. Number 11, Simon Baldwin. Number 12, Paul Heighton. Number 13, Martin Warner. And the substitutions for the Salford City Reds, number 14, Kirk Fitzpatrick, number 15, Dave Heiter, number 16, Neil Lowe, and number 17, Gareth Haggerty. This afternoon's referee is Mr. Michael Bilber. Such judges Mr. D. Malou and Mr. G. Turley. Well, welcome to Craven Park pitch for the Salford City Reds. Thank you. substitution for the Celtics at Rex, and the 17 are having a seat in person number 18 Baines. Substitution for Hopkins and Rovers, number 15, Ian Andrews, replacing number 11, Craig Hatcher. Thank you. tall pick number 6, Cliff Beverly. Substitution for the Salford City Elects, number 8, Neil Lynch, versus number 17, Gareth Addison. Substitution for Hopkinson Rovers, number 14, Craig Henry, replacing number 7, Craig Van Zandam.
Thank you.
Successful conversion for Hope Easton Rovers number one, Lindsay Scott. The substitution for the Salford City Reds, number 16, Lee Lowe, replaces number 10, Andy Coley. Richard Wilson, replaces number 17, Paul Fletcher. May I have your attention, please? Would Mr. Steve Ellis please go to the dugout? Mr. Steve Ellis, thank you very much. substitution for the Salford City Reds, number 10, Andy Curley, replaces number 16, Neil Lowe.
Thank you.
Jacob Patrick, replacing number 17, Addison. First row consultant, number 11, Sam Goldman. So on the lot of that nice scoreboard, opening number 16, Salford City Red 16. Substitution for Hawkins Rovers, number 10, Adam Sullivan, replaces number 14, Greg Henry. Thank you. Substitute for Hope Easton Rovers, number 16, McNally Azoo, replacing number 8, Richard Wilson. Thank you. Substituting for Hope Easton Rovers, number 14, Greg Henry, who replaces number 17, Paul Fletcher.
Thank you.
substituted for Salford City Reds, number 8, Lee Baines, replaces number 17, Gareth Haggerty. Today's attendance at Craven Park, a fantastic 2016. Thank you all for your support. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen,